tell Oscar.
Oscar! Oscar!
What do you want?
My mom's taking me on a car ride to visit my cousin. I'm gonna be away from Sesame Street for one whole day! A whole day, Oscar!
A whole day? Oh, wow.
Yeah, now listen, Oscar. I don't want you to be sad while I'm gone.
Don't worry, I won't be sad.
Yeah, I know you won't, because I've done some things so you'll remember that even though I'm gone, I still love you, and you shouldn't be sad.
Oh, I can't wait.
You'll see soon enough, but now I have to go. But don't worry, there'll be lots of things happening around here so you'll remember that I love you.
Hey, I don't need things to remember you love me. I don't even care if you love me. And don't hurry back. Huh. Hey, finally, some peace and quiet. Listen to...
Oscar the Grouch?
Yeah, what?
Singing telegram from Telly Monster. 2, 3. I love you, I love you. Yes, I do, I love you. Wait a second, I'm not finished. I love you, I love you, Oscar the Grouch. Yes, I do, yes, I do. I love you, I love you. Telly says he loves you.
Oh, Oscar. Hi, Oscar. It's me, Telly.
You're not Telly. You're Snuffy. And I don't want to be bothered by either of you.
I know that I'm Snuffy, Oscar. Telly asked me to wear this mask and pretend to be him so that you wouldn't be sad because he's away visiting his cousin.
I am not sad.
Oh, good. Then it worked. Oh, I did a good job. Oh, wait till I tell Telly. This was fun, Oscar. Thanks.
You did a terrible job. I don't need anything reminding me of Telly, and I'm not sad. Slimy. What's that? You're not slimy. You're pretending to be Telly too, huh? Look, Slimy, I am not sad that Telly went away for the day. I do not miss him. Now, go take off that silly Telly mask.
Oscar! 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 I'm back!
Telly, is it really you?
Yeah, my mom's car broke down, so we can't go to my cousin's.
Well, don't ever go away again, Telly. I couldn't take it.
I knew you'd miss me, Oscar. I knew it.
Listen, I've had singing telegrams, Snuffleupagus and worms wearing Telly masks.
Yeah. Those were some of the great things that I planned for you while I was away, so you wouldn't miss me. And there's lots more, Oscar.
But you're back, Telly. You don't have to do any more.
Well, that's no problem, Oscar. You can pretend that I'm not here so you can still have all those great surprises.
But I don't want any surprises. I just want to be left alone.
Okay, Oscar. Start pretending. I'm just not here.
What's that?
Yeah. Must be the guy from the circus, the subhuman cannonball.
Oscar the Grouch?
No. Up there. Up there.
Telly loves ya.
Telly!
Oscar, you can't talk to me if you're pretending that I'm not here. Okay, Asker. I hope you're still pretending that I'm not here. That way, you can still have all the great stuff that I planned for you, so you won't miss me.
How can I miss you? You're standing right in front of me. What's that?
Oh, this one. you'll see.
Police car?
Breaker, breaker. I'm at the spot now. Are you Oscar the Grouch?
What? What?
I'm a police officer, Mr. Grouch.
I can see that.
We got a call at the station that you needed help. And that's a police officer's job, to help people.
Look, I don't need any help.
Quiet, Oscar. This took a lot of time to set up.
Sometimes we help people cross the street by directing traffic. Hold that car there. That's right. Come on. Come across. Come across. Okay, okay, honk, honk. Come on. Keep it moving. Keep it moving.
Hey, listen. I don't want to cross the street.
And sometimes when people are lost, we help find their way. That's right, ma'am. Just make a right at the corner of 5th and McDougal. You can't miss it. That's right.
Look, I'm not lost.
Of course not, because that's what a police officer does. Help people.
I don't need any help.
Excuse me. Right, right. I'll be right there. I'm helping someone right now. I read you. 10-4. Over and out. Sometimes a police officer can help you with someone you're missing. Is this the missing person?
He's not missing. He's right here.
Then how come you miss him?
I don't.
Well, of course not. I found him for you. No need for thanks. All in a day's work. 10-4.
Telly, I can't take any more pretending that you're away. So I'm going to pretend that you've come home.
No. I'm not back yet. You can't just come home. There are things to do. You have to plan a trip home. Let's see. I brought toys in a suitcase to play with at my cousin's, so I have to pack them neatly back into my suitcase.
What suitcase?
My pretend suitcase. Opening the suitcase. Let's see. In it goes my coloring book and my crayons.
Oh, brother. Come on, hurry up before another one of your crazy surprises shows up here. Yeah,
my bathing suit, my yo-yo, my teddy bear. Okay, I'm finished. Now I'll just close the suitcase.
Okay. Welcome home, Telly.
Oh, no. I'm not home yet. Oh. I have to get into the car with my mom, and we still have to drive here. Let's see. I'm getting in the car. And there is sitting down on the little seats. I'm putting on my seatbelt. Buckle it right there. Then, there we're driving. It's a bumpy road, Oscar.
I don't believe this. Well, at least he hasn't planned any more of those silly things to keep me from missing him.
He's almost home.
He's almost home. So don't miss him anymore.
Hey, let's go sing some more. That's great. All right.
Yeah. Oscar, I'm home! My pretend trip to my cousin's is over!
Well, thank goodness. No more crazy surprises.
Yo, but Oscar, I saved the biggest surprise for when I come back home. I knew you'd be happy to see me again. Yeah.
Oh, well, no. Here enough comes. Is enough.
Yes!
Huh?
There! Get it! Yeah!
Louis.
Oscar, now you know I'm really home.
Oh, brother.
Did you miss me?
No!
Yeah.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters H and O and by the number 14.
Oscar, you are
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
He really missed me.